There is a note next to the padlock, and it suggests exploring the area around the cash register. You'll find a note with some codes and a lottery ticket. From the note, you'll learn about the codes already used, and from the lottery ticket, you'll learn about the winning numbers. You need to combine the first digit of the codes from the note, which is 7, and the first unused number from the lottery, which is 39, so the right combination will be 739.